Are gays and lesbians allowed to come to the holy city? Yes, as long as they are Muslims, they are allowed to come and perform their pilgrimage. If you are a sinner, what better place to come and repent than the holy cities?